Myself, Dr. Sumanta Bhattacharya, the principal of Hooghly Engineering and Technology College, would like to give some input about the present activities of NPTEL in this college. The NPTEL activities we started in the college as a local chapter since the last semester in August 2018. And initially, we floated number of subjects, number of courses, and for each course, we assigned a particular faculty members, and the students were notified to select the courses and subsequently the relevant faculty members for their registration. So, huge number of students registered, around 210 students registered in the last session from July to October 2018. Out of the total number of registered students, 199 students appeared for the exam and 192 students successfully passed the exam. And out of the passed students, 138 students got the elite score, one student got the gold score, and seven students secured the topper position. And in the last session, that is July to October 2018, our college, Hooghly Engineering and Technology College, had been adjudged by NPTEL as the third top new local chapter outside the top 100 local chapters in the country. And in the present session, that is from January to April 2019, we have been continuing the same process, or the same activities of NPTEL, and we have made the, for the first year students, two subjects mandatory. Number one is Joy of Computing Using Python, and number two, Ethics in Engineering Practice. Besides these two subjects, of these two courses, there are a number of courses which had been intimated to the students of other years, and the registration of the students of all the years is going on, and 368 students registered as yet for this activity. And we are hopeful to get more numbers of students interested for this activity in the near future to come. And I am glad to say that the NPTEL activity in the college is being performed very satisfactorily and to the full satisfaction of all the students and the participating faculty members and other staff members of this college. Thank you.